I'm high. Yes. Hello and welcome to another edition of the DJ Sound Show. Always keeping things fresh. We've got a series of firsts here today, and I'm so excited to introduce DJ Marky.
He seems like you're very excited to see me.
I am. I'm really excited. I mean, this is the first show, drum and bass, here on the DJ Sound Show. The first show, Serato, on the PLX-1000s.
Exactly. I'm so excited. I'm so glad to be here, and so glad to test the PLX, and yeah, can't wait.
Now, we managed to interrupt you on your tour. You're playing Fabric tomorrow night, one of your longest running residencies. Marky and Friends, yes?
Yes, Marky and Friends. Tomorrow, my guests is Nightmares on a Wax, DJ Seth, and Caliber. So, nice. From Signature Records. So, it's going to be amazing.
You've got many friends that you could probably choose from, haven't you, from Marky and Friends that you built up over the years?
Yeah, well, I had a lot of guests, like DJs like Mixmaster Mike, what else, Rainer Chubby Trio, Rosca, DJ Zinc, Marcos Intellex, Fabio Groove Rider.
Yeah,
it's something.
Now, what about the label? How's that going?
The label, the Underground label, my label, it's been really, really good. We've got loads of fresh talents, a lot of people from all around the world. We're going to put it out, album by Common Strange and Intelligent Manners. Basically, they are from, Common Strange from Kazakhstan and Intelligent Manners from Russia. So I like that kind of, you know, show people like drum and bass is not just for London or not just for one part of the world. It's a worldwide thing.
Do you feel a responsibility to, in your position, unearth new artists that are really talented and present them to the world on your platform?
I think so. I think not just me, but I think everyone who's got label is responsible to show people about new music, new talents, and that's where we roll it out the music, isn't it?
And have you got a special set plan for us today?
That's a good question, because I never play my sets, so I don't know what I'm playing. I know like the first tune I'm playing.
And then you take it from there.
Then I just think about it and I just play. That's the way I've been playing for all these years.
But I mean, it's the end of the August. It's the end of August. You must have had a good summer. Maybe it might have. I know that there's a lot of summer in your music anyway.
It's crazy, yeah, right? Because I spend the whole summertime, London time, London weather, but in Brazil, and in Brazil was winter. So our winter this time was like 26, 27 degrees. I'm just like, wow. Oh my God. Because that's my kids' holiday, so I can stay at home. So I came in the end of the summer here, and I came with one jacket, basically, and now it's cold. I'm just like, oh my God, it's weird. And it's still summer, isn't it?
Well, I mean, I'm intrigued now. I think that you need to step around the other side and just lay it down.
Let's go.
So I'm so excited to introduce today DJ Marky here on the DJ Sound Show. We'll be right back.
sweet, comfortable, but up inside. As we ease it down and take a journey into time, into bass, 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 bass.
move around and get down, feet firmly on the ground.
DJ Marky in the mix here on the DJ Sound Show. Come around here, Marky.
Oh,
oh my God, that was so much fun.
It's fun for me. It's fun for me.
Wow. I mean, I don't know really where to start. I mean, obviously, there was the beautiful key mix, meandering walk through all the different genres of drum and bass.
Yeah.
Immaculate cutting and mixing and scratching. And then, obviously, playing the PLX upside down.
It's heavy. It's a heavy turntable. I tell you what, I'm totally in love with this turntable. It's serious. It's amazing. The way the pitch control flows is just incredible. I love it. And
is this your first time on it?
Yeah, it's my first time. I'm like, wow. It's very emotional, you know, because okay. I never tested one turntable before it came out. You know, it's just amazing. I have the privilege to test it, and it's so cool, man.
Yeah.
I feel really,
and you tried
really
out the
good.
Plus 50 and minus 50.
I tried the plus 50 and tried the minus 50. I played the jungle cheat and a plus 16 as well. It sounds is not messy. It sounds amazing. I can't wait to have a home.
And then also the headphones as well, for the eagle-eyed spotters out there.
Oh my God. Yeah, the headphones is amazing.
The brand new HD C70s. So
it's the sound quality is amazing. It's really, really, really good, and I recommend it.
Okay, nice. I mean, you know, what about the mix? So tracks, you know, was there a lot of stuff off your label there?
I played a lot of tracks off my label, a lot of tracks off my new albums coming out. I said October, like November this year, but it's
really
just next
funny.
Year,
your manager you know? Said, don't ask about the album.
Well, it's cool. So, it's cool. I like to talk about it sometimes, you know, makes people excited. So, I played like, I don't know, probably a couple, like four tracks of the album.
Very nice.
Tonight. And, but it's I'm still working, you know, few more tweaks, and you know, get more vocalists and more people involved, so it's gonna be a good, I hope it's gonna be a good album for next year.
Now I'm really excited as well, because you're gonna step onto our sister show, The Lab, where we're gonna talk about the craft of DJing. So make sure you check that out. We're gonna sit down for an hour. You're gonna play some amazing music from your past, and we're gonna delve into your past, but also we're gonna explore, you know, what music turns you on, how you got started in DJing.
Fantastic.
So, I know that that's going to be a lot of fun, but how, you know, what else is coming out on the label? Because I know that you spoke about the Russian.
Yeah, the Commander Strange and Intelligent Manners is coming out. We got another EP is coming out with tracks from a guy from Brazil called Rusty, and it's got a Voltage coming out as well, Voltage 12. So that's quite a few things I can't remember. it's hard. I send a list to my manager, but he never sent me back. You know, I don't even know when it's coming out or not.
And how can people get hold of you on the web? Twitter, Facebook, Instagram.
Is DJ, it's a DJ Marky, I think. Yeah,
well, it's only one, isn't there?
Well, Facebook is like facebook.com/DJ Marky. The website, we still working again, but it's DJ Marky, is www.djmarky.co.br. And I'm uploading the podcast now, so it's going out very soon.
Excellent. Always keeping it fresh.
Exactly. I have to.
Thank you so much for coming on the
thank
show.
You.
It's been
thank
a real
you.
Pleasure.
Thank and you. It was my pleasure to test these wonderful turntables. And can I take home?
There might be a teeny weeny bit of excess baggage on two 16 kilogram turntables.
Oh my God. Well, we sort it out.
Exactly. On that note, thank you so much to DJ Marky on the DJ Sound Show. What a ball. See you next time. Goodbye.